So this fight's been a long time coming. He's the number one contender. What do you know about Steven? This fight's been a long time coming. He's the number one ranked contender. What do you know about Steven Smith?
Que sabiendo que tiene un campamento largo, que hace tiempo que vas a, sabes que vas a pelear con él, que cómo has visto él y cómo entiende que está él.
Mira, Smith es un boxeador muy bueno, donde tiene mucha habilidad e inteligencia. Es un boxeador con muy buena guardia y nosotros ya realizamos varias estrategias para neutralizar todas sus habilidades.
Yeah, he says he know who is Smith. He saw in the videos and he recognized Smith a strong guy, a good skills, but he know he's ready to fight Smith and win too.
What will you need to capitalize about your style to win on Saturday?
¿Qué piensas con tu habilidad que va a demostrar el próximo sábado?
Mira, con mis habilidades voy a demostrar que estoy muy por encima de Smith, que estoy a nivel de lo que soy, como de un campeón, y sobre todo que la fanaticada se disfrute ese gran cartel.
Next Saturday, you will be see a PEDRAZA, a good skill using the fast, the lateral movement, and the people will see what PEDRAZA make it the good boxing. But he went to the people say, look, a good fight.
Mira, yo soy el, bueno, actualmente soy campeón mundial como Rocky Martínez. Hay muchos prospectos puertorriqueños, como les Verdejo, porque no lo considero contendiente mundial todavía. No ha peleado con un boxeador de categoría mundial, o sea, de campeonato mundial. Pero sí, está Verdejo en los mejores de Puerto Rico.
Right now, I am the most important in Puerto Rico, but you know, it's a couple of minutes, people come up with like Verdejo, Ray Ojeda, and he say Rocky Martinez is a good champ, maybe a Major Arroyo, but at this time Verdejo is a good prospect, but no contender because he no fight with a world level guy, you know. But he say in Puerto Rican half a many guys to be a world champ.
Not looking past Steven, but are there other fights at 130 that you'd be interested in? Rocky Martinez or anything else?
Que si tú quieres pelear alguno con otro contender de las 130 libras, Rocky Martinez o alguien más.
Mira, yo siempre he dicho que con los entre menos puertorriqueños yo peleé, mejor. Si es la última opción, peleo con los puertorriqueños, pero aparte de que Rocky es campeón mundial, aparte de él, está Francisco Vargas, está Fortuna, que son los que ahora mismo tengo en la lista que me encantaría pelear con ellos.
Maybe the question is if he want to fight to another Puerto Rican guy or world champion to other WC or something like that. But he not like to be fight to another Puerto Rican because we have another organization like Fortuna, Francisco Vargas, and maybe he want to fight with them, Fortuna, Vargas, and after that, finally,
Miura,
Guyama, a couple of guys.
Steven, first off, welcome to the States.
Thank you.
This is your first time fighting here, second time out of the UK. Yeah. How do you feel coming over?
Excited. You know, if you want to make a name in boxing, then you've got to do it in the States, and you know, that's what I'm planning on doing by becoming a world champion Saturday night.
This fight's been a long time coming. It took a few months to be made. What do you know about Jose?
I know quite a lot. You know, I've known his name about from the amateur days, and you know, he's a world silver medalist and he's an Olympian. So, you know, he's a talented man. But you know, it's a fight I'm very confident I'll win. You know I can bring my own tactics, my own style, and you know, my own skill set really. And I believe I punch, you know, as hard as anyone in the super featherweight division. And I think I'll show that Saturday night, and I'll be a new world champion.
Sure. What do you need to do in terms of your style to match up with his in order to get the victory?
It can be a different type of fight. You know, he likes to switch it and stuff and box from different stances. So obviously tactically it's going to be a different setting point from each way. But you know, we've covered that. I've covered everything with my trainer Joe Gallagher, and you know, we're ready to go.
So your brother Caleb just won the EBU title,
yeah.
And your brother Liam's a world champion.
Yeah.
What does that mean for you going into this to join them?
It's special. You know, 2 weeks ago, me brother Callum won a European title with a one round knockout. So, you know, it's just the confidence, the spirits are high coming into it. You know, I'm in a really good place mentally, and you know, I couldn't be feeling better going into it after having a good camp and then, you know, success in my brother's fights. Then it just makes you feel even more better going ahead to become world champion.
In the past year, there's been several UK champions to rise up. Is it something in the water over there? What's going on?
Yeah, definitely. We've got 12 at the minute, and 13 will be the record. You know, so it's another little bit of history for myself and my family, and that's all we want to do, just keep creating history and keep moving forward.
Mikhail's going to record.
I'm clearly near the stage.
Okay.